Refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Laura, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound. Those leaves should stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage. Goes all the way through. Got to get past that bear. Those mushrooms, they're death caps. I should be able to make a poison. From one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here? Someone was wearing it when they were killed. Thank you. make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
Listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. One day, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand.
Runner down.
Report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm.
Come in. We're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Find the missing.
Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing.
the radio, see if you can reach the facility.
I think I heard something. I'll take a look.
Roger that.
Characters look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says.
Eyes open. The natives booby-trapped the woods.
Heads up. We haven't restored the uplink. Expect interference on all transmissions.
Thank you.
primary objective. Eyes open.
Gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Konstantin gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once. But Trinity is making us whole again. Giving us a purpose. A new world awaits.
Just look. Mongolian. But I can't read what it says. Damn, it's still there. better to draw it out. Draw it out.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days. The false Prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can and told the men of the nearby village that the Prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the Prophet survived. But I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity. I have learned all I can from...
you
It's gonna be cold. An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow. Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them.
His followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are headed, and I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged. The common folk of the borderlands give him shelter, and I find it curious that none who have aided him will tell me anything of use. Even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats, they stay silent. They die, never betraying what they know. The prophet has a curious sway over people. All the more reason he must be silenced.